Green light is on. Race number 11 set to go. Few chances in this, they're ready. And away, and it was a pretty even start. Out the back a bit early, Lizzie's Glory showing pace. Tinker China from the centre crosses and leads. Going hard, Manila Shine now in turn crosses Tinker China. Rushing to third was Flash Spotty, followed by Pool Shot towards the turn, who's just shuffled back. Fourth Dimension Carnivore, Jack's Fantasy, Lizzie's Glory in the back half. They swing, here's Flash Spotty after these leaders. Manila Shine, Tinker China. The outside, Manila Shine's kicked and beaten Tinker China. Third is tight, Jack's Fantasy or Flash Spotty just behind him at the finish. Further back was Fourth Dimension, Carnivore as well, Pool Shot, and Lizzie's Glory, if not mentioned, in 22.98. Eighth the winner, Manila Shine for Maria Musselwhite at around $5.20 for the win total score here. Gets up to beat five, Tinker China second. Third placing to three, Flash Spotty, which I thought for a stride might have picked up the lead pair at the top of the straight, and six, Jack's Fantasy, just off those. 8, 5, 3, and 6 the numbers here. 8, 5, 3, 6 23 even the run. 8, 35 the sectional. Winner of Brindle Bits June 18 by Fernando Bale out of Dark Smithy for Maria Musselwhite. Win 7 at start, 58 to go with 14 minors. Tinker China sells